Charlie, time to go.
Already? David, can Sasha take you home?
Charlie, don't go.
Hey, I'll always be your guardian angel.
Okay.
What's wrong? Is this thing stuck between floors?
I'll take the horn from here, Charles.
What? Afraid I'll drop it?
What? Oh, there's someone who still needs to go back where he belongs.
I already took care of David.
Not David. You, Charlie. For what you've done, you deserve a second chance. Claim this in home's sake. 20 years?
You mean...
Mm-hmm.
Itchy, you hear that? We're going back!
Not this way, the dog. See, when you can fly... Short legs don't matter. I'm gonna miss you.
I couldn't have done it without you. Take care of yourself, buddy.
What is it, girl?
Just a bigger one.
Dad? Mom? Speaking of bigger families, do you think we have room for a pet or two?
Now tell me the truth, Charlie Barkin. Why did you really come back? And don't you con me.
I actually, kind of like the idea of being Mr. Sasha.
Hey, guys! I worked a little magic.